New this morning, emergency crews called to Northwest 10th in Ann Arbor for reports of downed power lines. When EMS got there, just about 2 o'clock, they say a driver crashed into the power poles there.
Right now, PowerOutage.us is reporting 5,000 outages in Oklahoma County. OG&E crews already on the scene to restore. We do not know the condition of the driver or what caused that wreck.